Okay.
What's her,
don't
what's
touch
her
it, okay?
Called? What is her name?
Atlas moth.
Atlas moth.
If any bug has the word atlas in it, or titan, it tends to be one of the
Look how big that moth.
It's called an atlas moth. When it becomes a butterfly or, I want to tell a story. It will stay perched
don't
in its spot
it.
Until it's waiting for a mate, and then when the mate comes and they mate, and then she lays her larvae, she will die. That's her
big.
Purpose. They do most of their living and stuff when they're in a caterpillar form.
Huh.
Isn't she gorgeous?
She's huge.
Really big, large, to smell the female's pheromones.